I can't help you if you don't speak up.
What good is a voice box that's been locked by anxiety? Anything that tries to exit is instantly mauled by the strong paws of a mute button. Tell me, what do you do with a warehouse of thoughts that have no way out? All the escape routes have been sealed off by Cottonmouth. How does your feelings reach their destination when there's a traffic jam lodged in your chest caused by a convoy of words that have no way out?